Hello, everybody. What's happening? It's Brad Bro. I'm reporting live from my home studio here in Sydney, Montana. And I'm gonna tell you something. I can go out to the bar right now and jump on the pool table, get me my glass of water, walk up to the pool table, and put the quarters in, set up my little drill, and start playing against myself. And immediately, I have eyes that are locked on me all over the bars that I go into. And people come up to me right away and they're just like, "Wow, you're awesome, man. Dude, you rock." And it's cool. It's good to hear. I'm glad that people see this obsession that I have, that they notice me. And everywhere I go, it's like this. This is the 14th state I've lived in. I wish I could claim at least 14 of them. Someone asks me where I'm from, and I can't even. It's just a conversation starter when someone asks me where I'm from. I'm going to tell you something though. The other conversation starter is when someone comes up to me and says, "Can you teach me to play pool like you?" Well, I'm going to tell you right from the heart. You want to play pool and you want to be good like me and you want to look good like me, I bet you everything I have, I'll bet you my life, that if you spent the time that I have spent on the pool table, that you'd be a better player than I am, and you'd be a better person than I am. I mean, there's nothing in my mind that tells me anything less. I think that I'm really not that good compared to what I should be for the time that I have spent in the sport. I'm gonna say something right now. If you want to be good at something, it takes practice and it takes time. And something that a lot of people just don't feed you and they don't tell you, and a lot that you don't see the truth behind the scene, okay? You see a great guitar player and he's up there and he's picking. Well, guess what? He's been playing since he was 6 years old. That's why he's so amazing. No, I haven't been playing pool since I was 6 years old, but I have enough practice in the game where a lot of these guys that I play against that may be in their 50s or 60s, I may have more hours of practice than what they have, in even knowing that I'm only 30 years old. Just because I was so obsessed with the game and I really devoted myself to it and I just focused on what my passion was. And so it doesn't matter about how long you've been playing pool. Oh, you've been playing pool 30 years, but guess what? In the 15 years that I've been playing, I have a lot more playing time or practice time on the table. It's something that nobody wants to tell you. The truth is, the truth hurts. Practice is actually pretty boring. And in order for you to be good at anything, you have to practice. And in order for you to be the best at it, you have to make lots of mistakes. And that's all that it is. It's learning from your mistakes, making sure that you don't make the same mistakes, but then making sure that you practice right. And I can teach you how to practice, but you got to be willing to make mistakes. You got to be willing to spend the time that it takes to be the best at what you want to be the best at.
If you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out.
He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. This soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these losses all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These losses don't want him no more. Step right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain